In his first public remarks since his parole from prison, Samsung Group's de facto chief Lee Jae-yong has pledged to lead the company in a humble manner. He was speaking Monday in a memorial ceremony for the first anniversary of the death of his father, the late Samsung Chairman Lee Kun-hee. Paying his respects, he expressed appreciation for his father's hard work and dedication. He also said he's determined to build a new Samsung and a better future for Korean society.